Good morning, children. Now see, this is your conversation book. And now I am going to open chapter 1. You also open with me. See, this one, chapter 1, that is on page number 3. Your chapter name is Expressing Conditions. You can see a picture here. Two boys are here talking. This is a lunch break time and both are talking about different types of expressions. Now, let us read. Rahul, what will Ayushman do if he sees a thief? Aman, if Ayushman sees a thief, he will call the police. Rahul, what do you do if you fall sick? Aman, if I fall sick, I consult a doctor as soon as possible. Full stop. And you? Rahul, I take some medicines and proper rest. Aman, what will not happen unless you work hard? Rahul, unless I work hard, I will not succeed. Aman, what will you do if your pencil breaks? Rahul, if my pencil breaks, I will sharp it. Aman, what do you do if you feel sleepy? Turn the page. Rahul, if I feel sleepy, I go to bed. Rahul, what will you not do unless the shopkeeper charges less for the bicycle? Aman, unless the shopkeeper charges less for the bicycle, I will not buy it. Aman, what will Simi do if her dress gets dirty? Rahul, if Simi's dress gets dirty, she will wash it. Aman, what do you do if you make a mistake? Rahul, if I make a mistake, I feel sorry. Aman, what will not happen unless we help others? Rahul, unless we help others, others will not help us. Rahul, what will your teacher do if you make a noise? Aman, if I make a noise, my teacher will scold me. Rahul, what do you do if you feel cold? Aman, if I feel cold, I wear a jacket. Rahul, what will not take place unless it stops raining? Aman, unless it stops raining, the match will not take place. Aman, what does your sister do if it is raining outside? Rahul, if it is raining, my sister uses an umbrella to go out. Aman, what will Kapil do if he can't catch the school bus? Rahul, if Kapil can't catch the school bus, he will walk. Aman, what do? If we are tired? Rahul, if we are tired, we take rest. Aman, what will happen to him unless he mends his ways? Rahul, unless he mends his ways, he will get into trouble. Aman, what will happen if it pours very heavily? Rahul, if it pours very heavily, the roads will get flooded. Aman, what do you do if you are happy? Rahul, if I am happy, I sing a happy song or jump with joy. And what do you do if you are happy? Aman, I simply play with my friends. Rahul, what will happen unless you get up early in the morning? Aman, unless I get up early in the morning, I will not have a good day. Rahul, what do? If our suits are dirty? Aman, if our suits are dirty, we polish them. Rahul, what will you do if you see a thief? Aman, if I see a thief, I will collect people and catch him. And what will you do If you see a thief, Rahul, I will simply call the police. Carefully. Aman, what do? If you fail in a test, Rahul, if I fail in a test, I work harder. Aman, what will not happen unless he runs faster? Rahul, unless he runs faster, he will not win the race. Aman, what will happen unless we walk fast? Rahul, unless we walk fast, we will miss the school bus. Aman, what will your mother do if the cat drinks milk? Rahul, if the cat drinks milk, my mother will buy another packet of milk. Aman, what will not happen unless you take milk? Rahul, unless I take milk, I will not have good health. Rahul, what will your father do if he loses his wallet? Aman, if my father loses his wallet, he will try to find it. Rahul, what will you do if your friend needs your help? Aman, if my friends need my help, I will help him or her.